everybody. Thank you for coming tonight. We'll go ahead and start the meeting. We're a few minutes late, so let me grab the motions. At this time, I'd like to call the regular meeting of the Board of Education for April 26, 2023 to order at 6:05. Thank you. Tina, call the roll, please.
Jose Alamilo.
Here.
Andrea Delzati.
Here.
Marianne DeSecchi.
Here.
Allison Downs.
Here.
Tina Iwanio. Here. Anna Sarah.
Here.
And Jennifer Ziegler. Also in attendance is Dr. Borcheski, Ms. Maganello, Mr. Humbles, Mr. Dini, Mr. Maranto, Dr. Kartsimus, Ms. Hollett, Dr. Stavro, Ms. Maglioni, Ms. Grokey, and Mr. Amsler.
Okay, thank you. We have a quorum. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, everybody. Okay. Let me grab this one, just certification of results. Okay, here they are. Oh, no. What did I do? Okay, at this time, I'd like to entertain a motion. The Board of Education acknowledged the April 4th, 2023 election results and will incorporate the names of the official winners of the April 4th, 2023 election into the official minutes of the Board of Education. Jose Alamillo, Andre Delzati, Stephanie Fiore, Anna Sada, and Jennifer Ziegler.
I'll move.
Any questions, comments, or concerns? Okay, Tina, call the roll, please.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio, yes. Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamilo?
Yes.
Delzati?
Yes.
DeSecchi?
Yes. Congratulations. Okay, at this time, I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education appoint, accepting nominations, as President Pro Temp. Oh, thank you. Don't cry. thank you, Allison. Okay, Pro Temp, okay. But don't cry. Okay, as President Pro Temp to facilitate the reorganization of the Board of Education. Any question? Oh, I'm sorry, somebody move?
I'll move.
Any questions, comments, or concerns? Okay, Tina, call the roll, please.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio, yes. Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamilo?
They can't fire me now.
Delzati?
Yes.
DeSecchi?
Yes. Come here, baby. Okay, at this time, I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education appoint open for nominations. Tina, I'd like to nominate you as Secretary Pro Temp. Okay, as Secretary Pro Temp. Somebody move?
I'll move.
Okay, any questions, comments, or concerns? Okay, Tina, call the roll, please.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio, yes. Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamilo?
Yes.
Delzati?
Yes.
DeSecchi?
Yes. Sorry, guys. 23 years, nobody's ever come here. That's funny, honey. Oh, gosh. At this time, we're going to allow for public participation. We ask that you sign in. Oh, thank you, baby. Oh, I love you.
We have someone, Ariel Stevens, signed in.
I'm sorry?
Okay.
Hi, Ariel. Okay.
She you
might. I'm going to cry because I've known Ariel since she was three.
There's no microphone there.
Here, honey, you want mine?
Here, take this one. Yeah.
Yeah.
We want it on the
On behalf of the SPIA, we would like to thank Mary Ann for her unwavering support and commitment to the students, families, and staff of School District 81. Your time as a member of the school board is admirable.
Well, honey, don't you cry.
I will.
Okay.
Decision after decision made by you at this board table has positive impacts on the students of School District 81 and the community. Past, present, and future generations of students will be impacted by your leadership. As a former student and now teacher, I can attest to the positive impact you've made as a board member on my life personally. I am grateful for your leadership and forever appreciative for the dedication you put towards District 81. On behalf of SPIA, we thank you for your years of service. And personally, this is, you know, special to me because you've always been like a second mom. Growing up, being friends with Millie, we're really going to miss you here at District 81. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Yay! Can you tie this to something?
What do you want me to do?
Tie this to something.
Where would you like me to tie this?
I don't know. Oh, thank you. Right now,
I'm just trying to keep it together, Marianne.
Okay. Nobody else for public participation?
Yeah, no, me.
Oh, you. Okay.
I get a moment.
Okay.
Can you print this? Can you print it back to?
Yeah, here.
So I've learned a lot. We've all learned a lot from you in this learning community. One of the biggest things you did and talked about a lot, and I'm speaking as superintendent now. We'll do this personal thing sometime over martinis, but trying not to blend the two. You talked a lot about color and making sure that you brought color to our learning communities, making sure when the kids walked into their schools, they knew that those schools were designed and built for them. And, you know, first I'll admit, I was like, Jesus, like Mike likes vanilla. We like just the same color everywhere. And Mary Ann talked a lot about when we were doing Kennedy. I want those kids to walk in that building and know that that building was designed with little people in mind, and I hope when you open that and wear that, you will remember those moments that you and I shared. Mary Ann, you've taught us all so much about child-centered leadership and putting kids at the forefront of decisions and not being afraid to lead, you know, not being afraid to make decisions. And you always talked about people are often worried about the next election and not worried about what's happening now, and I commend you for that. Because during your time here, you have done such incredible things for not just the kids, but all of us that get to live and work in this place that, you know, we call home. So thank you. And with that, we're going to play a little video.
Thank you.
May you have auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May you take no effort in your being generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. Or may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa! Or may the road less paved be the road that you follow. Whoa! Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we gonna have. You don't need money, got free pass. Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all. May you be as fascinating as a slap bracelet. May you keep the chaos and the clutter off your desk. May you have unquestionable health and less stress. Having no possessions, no immeasurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. Or may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa! Oh, may the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh, well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got free pass. Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all. Oh, I want you to have it all. I want you to have it all. I want you to have it all. Oh, I want you to have it all. All you can imagine. Oh, no matter what your path is, if you believe it, then anything can happen. Go, go, go. Raise your glasses, go, go, go. You can have it. Oh, I told you, kiss to the hearts that you're gonna break. Kiss to the lives that you're gonna change. Kiss to the infinite possible ways to love me. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, got free pass. Here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all. Oh, I want you to have it all. I want you to have it all. I want you to have it all. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You to have it all.
Don't stop and cry, you'll be alright. Just take my hand and hold it tight. What do they know? We need each other to have
I won the color battle. You know, they say leave something behind, but leave it better than you got it. Obviously, I can't do much because it was such a great place to begin with. But looking at the color, guys, come on. Right? Thank you. I'm telling you, and there's band, and there's, you know, all the arts. It's wonderful. So thank you all so much. I really appreciate it. Okay.
No, I
oh, Dolan drew me pictures.
I have something to say, too.
Oh, okay.
To
yeah.
Mary Ann, you've dedicated 22 years to SD81 as a school board member. Your dedication has been unwavering during the good, bad, and the ugly. You kept the students and staff at the forefront of all your decision-making. You have been a member that brought District 81 to where it is today, a district with an enormous amount of pride, passion, and persistence. You have been a part of many initiatives, such as bringing three buildings to 21st century learning standards and beyond. And beyond.
Color.
Moving the district to one-to-one, and I'm sure many, many more. Your board member duties went above and beyond board meetings, board retreats, board dinners, and board conferences. Mm-hmm. You have showed us that a good board member is being there to enjoy all the moments we can that SD81 offers. Band, choir concerts, phenomenal musicals, talent shows, literacy nights, fundraisers, trunk or treat, pancake breakfast, just to name a few. Thank you for your time and commitment to the students, staff, and citizens of SD81.
Oh, Tina, thank you. Oh, my gosh. Oh, you guys, thank you so much, every one of you. I really appreciate it. I know, you know I couldn't do this without every one of you, and we did it as one. Quit crying.
I wrote it down so I wouldn't cry because I normally am the crier.
Well,
so.
You started to, so I started to.
I didn't.
Oh.
It didn't come out.
Well, thank you. I wish I had something phenomenal to say, but Kathy can't write my speeches anymore. So, so I just want to say thank you, everybody. Thank you so much. I can't tell you how many times I called her in the morning and said, hey, you know, I got nothing to say. So, okay. But thank you guys so much for everything. I mean, without you guys, I don't know where we'd be. And, you know, I know it was going through hell some of those years. But it got better, you know. It did. I remember Kim wanted to quit when we started Washington, but, you know, it was okay. We got better. So thank you so much for everything. I really, really appreciate everything you guys did for me in these 22 years that went by like 22 minutes. But I loved it. I loved every minute of it. So thank you so, so much. Okay? Thank you.
Carry on, but we're very happy for Marianne's family and a little jealous too, because you get to have her all to yourself now. You don't have to share her with us anymore. And we know that that's where her heart is. That's very clearly evident. So God bless all of you.
Thank you, guys. Pat said you haven't brought them before. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, I think we'll go ahead and start the reorganization. I'd like to call the meeting, the reorganizational meeting of the Board of Education. I'm sorry?
First oath.
What?
Isn't it the oath?
Oh, yes. We have some stuff to do first.
Oh, I'm sorry. Why am I missing it?
It's my fault.
No. Okay. What do we have?
Public. You got a call. The reorganization meeting.
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
It's after they read their oath, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, how Kinga has, yeah, how the Kinga has it, because they take their seats and then they do official work on it.
Oh, okay.
Well, this is, okay.
She's got it wrong.
Oh, okay. Kinga, that's fine. No problem. We'll go ahead and do it. At this time, I'm going to ask our newly elected and re-elected members to come to the front. so that we can administer the oath.
Okay. Oh, sorry.
She was supposed to call them.
Yeah, and then call them up. I don't think anybody's going
to hear them. Okay. Excuse me.
We're going to go ahead and just look at
all
this.
Together.
Yeah. It's in the.
Oh.
Okay. Anybody need the support of a significant other or anything? We're okay.
They're like, we're good.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and do it all together, okay?
I swear that I will
faithfully discharge the duty. Of the office of a member of Board of Education.
The office of a member of Board of Education.
Fuller County School District 81.
In accordance with the Constitution of the United States, the Constitution of the State of Illinois, and the laws of the State of Illinois, to the best of my ability. I further swear that I shall respect taxpayers' interests by serving as a faithful protector of the school district's assets. I shall encourage and respect the free expression. Of opinion by my fellow board members and others who seek a hearing before the board. While respecting the privacy of students and employees. I shall recognize that a board member has no legal authority as an individual, and that decisions can be made only by a majority vote at a public hearing. I shall abide by the majority decisions while retaining the right to seek changes in such decisions through ethical and constructive channels. Thank you. As part of the Board of Education, I shall accept the responsibility for my role in the equitable and quality education of every student in the school district. I shall foster with the board extensive participation of the community, formulate goals, define outcomes, and set the course for Schiller Park School District 81. I shall assist in establishing a structure and an environment designated to ensure all students have the opportunity to attain their maximum potential through a sound organizational framework. I shall strive to ensure a continuous assessment of student achievement and all conditions affecting the education of our children in compliance with state law. I shall serve as the education's key advocate on behalf of students in our community school to achieve the vision for Schiller Park School District 81. And I shall strive to work together with the district superintendent to lead the school district toward fulfilling the vision of the board. fostering excellence for every student in the areas of the academic skills, knowledge, citizenship, and personal development. Thank you, guys. Congratulations. The 2003 District 81 School Board. Thank you. Stephanie, give me 1 minute and I'll call you up.
I was trying to look it up real fast.
Microphone, what is
Kim's.
Oh, Kim. Is that one yours? Okay. Okay. All right. I'm going to need help getting all this crap out of here. No, come on. This is somebody else's seat now. Okay, at this time, I would like to call the reorganizational meeting of the Board of Education at
6:32.
I won't have Tina to tell me what time it is anymore.
I'll call you.
Okay. Can somebody make a motion, please? Okay, any questions, comments, or concerns? Okay, Tina, call the roll.
Jose Alamilo.
Here.
Andrea Delzati.
Here.
Allison Downs.
Here.
Tina Wanio. Here. Stephanie Fiore.
Here.
Anasada.
Here.
And Jennifer Ziegler. Here.
Okay. At this time, I'm going to ask Tina to call the new board members, and I'm going to go take a seat in the audience. Hence, I haven't brought them in 22 years.
Okay.
All this has to go, honey, because somebody else is going to be sitting here.
No, just leave that there. Right now, we're just not ready for that.
Please, Willie.
Thank you.
I'll take this.
Okay, I will. No, that's okay. Somebody else's.
I'll come get this.
Yeah.
Thank you,
guys. Thank you. Okay. Are you good?
Yeah.
You good?
I think so.
We'll figure this out.
All right.
Are we supposed to do the vote of conduct now?
The what? All right. So, Stephanie, you can come sit here for the time being, I guess.
Yeah.
It's
fine.
Yeah. Here. You can just circle the boxes there.
You know.
Give it to you.
That's a good idea.
We just put you in the hot seat.
All right. All right.
Next is the reorganization of the Board of Education. Adopt ISBE's Code of Conduct for Members of School Boards. I would like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education adopt Code of Conduct for Members of School Boards per Board Policy 20:80 as presented. Any questions, comments, or concerns? Okay. Andrea, call the roll.
Downs. Yes, Downs.
Downs.
Yes. Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
What?
Sana?
Yes. How did we all fall apart?
Alamio?
Yes.
Belzati? Yes.
Motion passes.
Yes.
No. She is not okay. Okay. All right. Election of board officers is next.
That's good to know.
Nominations are now in order for the office of president. Are there any nominations?
I have a nomination. Tina, I nominate you to be president.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez.
Are there any other nominations? All right, well, this is awkward. Being the only candidate nominated for the office of board president, the chair hereby declares Tina Juanio as District 81 board president and will be recorded in the minutes. Thank you.
Who to talk?
Who brings that?
Why did you bring
that? Listen. Okay. What? Okay, election for board vice president. Are there any nominations for vice president?
I would nominate us.
Are there any other nominations? Okay, being the only candidate nominated for the office of board vice president and chair hereby declares Anas Sada as District 81 board vice president and will be recorded in the minutes. Election of board secretary. Nominations are now in order for the office of secretary. Are there any nominations? I would like to nominate Andrea Delzati for secretary. Are there any other nominations? Okay. Being the only candidate nominated for the office of board secretary, the chair hereby declares Andrea Delzati as District 81 board secretary and will be recorded in the minutes.
And here comes the bad part for Andrea.
Nice.
With $0. Oh.
Next item for action is salary for board secretary. I would like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education set the salary as it has been for me for the past few years at $0. I'll move. Any questions, comments, or concerns? Andrea, call the roll.
Downs?
Yes. Okay, yes.
Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamio?
Yes.
Delzati? Yes.
Okay. Okay. Make sure I'm not missing anything.
Okay.
Okay, moving on to the consent agenda. I would like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education establish the consent agenda as presented. Any questions, comments, or concerns? Seeing none, Andrea, call the roll.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamio?
Yes.
Delzati? Yes.
Motion passes. Okay, approval of the consent agenda. I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education approve the consent agenda. Any questions, comments, or concerns? Seeing none, call the roll.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamio?
Yes.
Delzati? Yes.
Okay. We do public participation again.
Typically, we don't have any.
Yep. In the board packet was included the enrollment reports. Are there any questions or comments on the enrollment reports? No. Board business, the III conference is November 17th through the 19th.
There'll be a sign-up sheet at the meeting next month, so just maybe take a look at your calendars and check your availability.
Okay. There is no new. There is no old business information or new business information, so we'll move on to action items. Approval of the consolidated district plan. I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education approve the consolidated district plan as presented.
I'll move.
Any questions, comments, or concerns? This is just done on an annual basis every year.
Just in fairness, this is required because we're Title I funded district, so we have to submit a Title I plan, a consolidated plan to ISB. So that's what you're approving, is how we're using our Title I funds. So that's what this plan is. I'm just saying that. I know the rest of you know, but for Stephanie, it's a brand new vote. So I want you to understand what you're approving.
Okay, any other questions? No. Okay, Andrea, call the roll.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Palomio?
Yes.
Delzati? Yes.
Okay. Being that there's no executive session, we'll skip that and move to personnel. Approval acceptance of the personnel report. I'd like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education approve the personnel report for the month of April.
No second.
Any questions or comments on the personnel report? Seeing none, Andrea, call the roll.
Down. Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamio?
Yes.
Belzadi, yes.
Is there any other public participation? Okay, seeing none, I would like to entertain a motion that the Board of Education adjourn. What? Oh, thank you. Adjourn the regular meeting of April 26, 2023 at 6:42 p.m. Andrea, call the roll.
Downs?
Yes.
Iwanio?
Yes.
Fiore?
Yes.
Sada?
Yes.
Ziegler?
Yes.
Alamio?
Yes.
Delzati? Yes.
Yeah. All right. Meeting's adjourned. And Marianne, you make this look much easier.